Floating in space right now is an asteroid worth $10,000 quadrillion. Wait, how many zeros is that exactly? This asteroid, called 16 Psyche, contains so much precious minerals that if we mine the nickel iron metals on it, the economy of the entire world would immediately collapse. Recently, NASA released news that they would soon begin their exploration of 16 Psyche. Named after the Greek goddess of the soul, Psyche, the asteroid is extremely unique in that unlike its rocky and ice-covered cousins floating around in space, it is made almost completely of rare metals, with iron being the most prevalent. So, why is it so rich in precious minerals? Well, according to scientific research, 16 Psyche reached its current state after multiple asteroid collisions. Over time, impact with other bodies have stripped away all the rock and glaciers from the asteroid to reveal its metal-rich core. Several other precious metals have also been observed on its surface, such as nickel, gold, copper, and iridium. Dr. Lindy Elkins-Tanton, the lead scientist on the 16 Psyche mission, estimates that if the 200-kilometer-wide space rock were to be transported back to Earth, it would drastically dwarf our current international economy of a mere $73.7 trillion, and as mentioned earlier, would collapse the entire world economy with its calculated value of $10,000 quadrillion. However, NASA and Dr. Elkins-Tanton have made it clear that the Psyche mission is purely for study and exploration, and not extraction. To add to that, even if NASA wanted to bring Psyche back to Earth, no such technology currently exists that would allow us to pull the asteroid in, kind of like towing a vehicle, and bring it into our atmosphere. If the Psyche mission becomes successful, this will improve our understanding of planetary cores by providing a chance of exploring a world made out of metal, instead of rock or ice. Speaking of the mission, originally, NASA had set the exploration of Psyche to 2023, but due to recent developments, the launch has been pushed earlier to the summer of 2022. Because of this, NASA's Psyche probe is expected to arrive at the famed asteroid 4 years earlier than originally planned. With the discovery of more efficient paths and trajectories where the probe will travel, it will be able to reach its target in the year 2026. According to Jim Green, NASA's director of the Planetary Science Division at the Washington headquarters, "We challenged the mission design team to explore if an earlier launch date could provide a more efficient trajectory to the asteroid Psyche, and they came through in a big way. This will enable us to fulfill our science objectives sooner and at a reduced cost." Once the Psyche mission is completed, scientists and researchers will be able to discover if the asteroid is indeed the remains of a core of an earlier planet that was bombarded by asteroids and other planetary objects. They would also be able to determine the asteroid's age, and if it's indeed a planetary core, how it compares to the Earth's core. If, however, the mission results show that Psyche is not the remains of a planet, there are still plenty of questions that they will be able to answer and explanations to puzzles that have risen since the discovery of this metal-rich asteroid. In an interview, Dr. Elkins-Tanton shares, "Short of it being the Death Star, one other possibility is that it is material formed very near the Sun early on in the solar system." This theory may actually hold up, as 16 Psyche was discovered along the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. On a final note, the exploration of asteroid 16 Psyche will open up new avenues of study in the field of astronomy, especially regarding heavenly bodies and asteroids. Dr. Elkins-Tanton says, "We're either going to see something that's really improbable and unique, or something that is completely astonishing." Well, thanks for watching! If you enjoyed our video, please let us know by giving it a thumbs up down below. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you next time!